You're watching Channel 13, KTRK-TV Houston. Number one in Texas, Eyewitness News with Dave Ward and Sheriff Fryer. Marvin Zindler's Action 13. Bob Allen has sports and Ed Brandon's weather. Now, Channel 13, Eyewitness News.
Good evening, friends. It may be the biggest single hot check scam on record in Harris County. District Attorney investigators have now charged a Livingston man with writing thousands of dollars in worthless checks, possibly costing merchants up to $50,000. But the suspect already had some notoriety, as Deborah Wrigley explains.
Jay King was the state's prime witness in last year's trial of contractor Derwood Green. It was King who testified Green's GNS Asphalt Company was shorting Harris County on deliveries. The company was later convicted of theft.
But a month after that trial, King was fired by the county. His boss said it was because of King's shoddy paperwork. And according to district attorney investigators, that bad habit hasn't yet been corrected. Witness this paperwork that represents about $14,000 in bad checks.
Now, meet King, alias Charles T. Sutton, Jr. For 1 month, he was a so-called mystery man to the county's worthless check division.
Here's a person that wrote checks under an assumed name, which does not exist. The address is non-existent. The telephone number belongs to a phone booth at a convenience store, and the Texas driver's license number given is fictitious.
Ross says the scheme worked until last night, when King was arrested in the attic of his Livingston home.
We're happy to have this back, regardless of what shape it's in, really.
Now comes the process of returning the merchandise police say was recovered from King's house. It includes weight equipment, jet skis, motorcycles, and more. Joe Mills is one of the merchants taken in, he says, to the tune of $2,000.
Well, Mr. Sutton appeared to be a very clean-cut young man, portrayed a very tight front of being someone that you could trust.
The Sumble Motorcycle Dealership shared the same impression, but it claims to have been taken for $7,400 worth of merchandise.
He told me that he was getting a nice Christmas bonus, and that he wanted to buy his wife and he something nice for Christmas.
It was a scam that appealed to hungry merchants, but one that could add up to $50,000 in bad checks. Meanwhile, King, alias Sutton, is out on $4,000 bond, cash. Deborah Wrigley, Eyewitness News.